People make their own choices. We all make our own choices. You should choose it wisely. Is it medicine or poison? You should choose it wisely, cause nobody lives forever, baby. Choices, we all make our own choices. You should choose it wisely. Is it medicine or poison? You should choose it wisely, cause nobody lives forever, baby. What would you die for? Is it the same thing that you would stay alive for? We all know people who done died, whether it was their time, or even some committed the suicide, leaving me to question why. Especially when I could see the potential inside. But then I, look at I, if I died, I know where I thrived. But no, I never really strived, I never tried. Too busy, distracted by the world and the fact that I can recognize it's killing me inside. Distracted by the internet, distracted by the fact I'm broke, distracted by my favorite team, distracted by things no one knows. The pressure of not reaching your potential or your goal can get you low and make you want to explode. I've been low, but not that low. But today I chose to tell myself I'm only low to explore high enough to catch a oof from God above regulation. The enemy couldn't stop it with anticipation. My God pulled strings, he got a symphony. Any enemy could never finish me. Even when I'm low, my God replenished me with enough energy to run the floor with the air and fox speed. If the enemy hunting dog, they too far behind, won't get a sin in me. Can't make me pay the price, won't get a cent from me. But the love I keep dishing like I'm penny dog, no diggity. I can't stay down, I'll keep it moving like I got 100 legs. And now you're talking centipedes and millipedes, screaming with the voice of triumph. It sound like a million me's. A one man army, boy, I sound like a stampede, cause God sent me and delivered me to deliver a message. If they got it, I hope they read it. But you know, people make their own choices. We all make our own choices. You should choose it wisely. Is it medicine or poison? You should choose it wisely, cause nobody lives forever, baby.